Number 20, West Virginia, visiting Texas. We pick it up with 6.5 seconds left. Mountaineers down 2. Jevon Carter driving all the way to the hoop, gets the lay-in with 1.6 seconds, knots it up, and we got some free hoops. Overtime, Longhorns up 4. Jacob Young with the triple, making a 7-point lead. Later, Matt Coleman gets the layup to fall, and Texas stuns West Virginia 87-79.